Llámalo, llámalo, diré. ¡Yeah! ¡Ay, ay! Save me. Closer to me, save me. Kerupuk rồi. Kerupuk.
Hi there, everybody. It's a lovely day up here in the northwest of England, in the city of Liverpool, at the football ground at Anfield.
Martin Tyler, with great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. It's Liverpool against Barcelona.
There's certainly a buzz in this stadium
in the
minutes leading up to kick-off. I hope the match doesn't
disappoint. I don't think it will. We've got a couple of attacking sides here.
Eh.
A timely challenge. It's Sadio Mane. In goes the cross.
Wee, kalain na balipat-lipat daw orang ito. Ay, bang
are. He didn't really control. Griezmann.
Aguirre.
Nah.
This is the Liverpool
side. Nah. Double kill, Alisson. Double kill.
Virgil van Dijk plays with Joel Matip as the center back. Mohamed Salah plays with Sadio Mane out wide. And Roberto Firmino is the one striker.
Well, again, balik. Oh, they nampak need to do that.
Jordi Alba.
Buhada palo-palo eh.
Marc-Andre Ter Stegen starts in goal. Samuel Umtiti plays with Piqué in central defence. Antoine Griezmann plays up front with Luis Suarez. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. They can attack here from this wide position, Liverpool.
Away,
but not out of harm's way. Sergio Busquets.
It's Messi.
It's with two. Excellent movement to get the pass and stay on side.
Oh shit.
Messi. Well, they could have been opened up there.
Oh, what?
At the end.
Liwa. Pada ka na eh, tuk-tukar na eh. Mali ko ba? Coba tigil mandi na tapos ha?
Udo? Hahaha.
Hey. Yeah, to me take quit.
Deception, stop that. He could cross it now. Busquets.
Wow.
Now with Liverpool. Break quickly when they get possession. Plenty of speed, but not much organisation. And the ball lost at a crucial time. Into the attacking third. To put them in front. Luis Suarez.
Wow. Majalah. Ya.
Bos lagi.
Apa kan ni? Apa kan ni?
Sharp reaction save from close in. Well, he clears the danger.
Wah, sudah ku touch bila tu.
That's cut out. He's one possession, and the referee blows his whistle. The flag was up for offside. Trent Alexander-Arnold.
Bulak, bulak mana tu? Bulak mana tu?
Cleared away, well away from goal.
Semitir itu kan tu? Nak tangan papa? Sial. Wah, macam gila. Ah, yang gila.
It's his ball.
Shit, tahu ya.
Mistake by the goalkeeper.
Lihat usung ni kan, kita kupas ini.
Intercepted here.
Ay.
A chance to break away now on the counter.
Tarik, lo tarik, tarik, tarik.
Frustrating for them, really. That was the opportunity to play on the break. Now they've got the ball. That's the shoot. They blocked it then. Able to intercept here. Has a go here. And that's easily dealt with by Ter Stegen. Sergio Busquets. Semedo. It's Messi. Guided through. Pretty confident piece of defending in the circumstances. This is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now. Sergio Busquets. This referee's got a good perception of when and when not to play the advantage. He's chosen to play it here. No great difficulty there for Alisson. No, it's offside. Allah. Referee's done very well here.
Let the game
go on, but he knew there was a yellow card infringement in that move, and now he's gone back and shown the yellow.
Yeah, it was a definite booking. The player's got no complaints.
Yep, yep, yep.
Henderson. Well read. Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it. Jordan Henderson. This, to put them ahead, is the start of the scoring, and Liverpool have done it.
Well, we had to wait a while, but Liverpool get their nose in the head. This is what fans love to see. Somebody willing to take on his man and having the ability to do just that.
A real surprise to see Barca dominating the ball here.
You can see the manager down there, he's less than happy. Obviously, his team's losing, that's bad enough. But no real sign so far that they're going to get back into this, because they're just not able to find a way through that defence and make the keeper work.
Careless from Busquets. Jorginho Wijnaldum. That's taken the heat out of the situation for the moment with that interception. Every time you watch Liverpool, you expect them to score. They've done that. Half-time coming close there. Looking OK.
They're looking OK, but it's still very tight. The opposition, they're a dangerous team.
That's a free kick awarded here. Alexander Arnold. Mohamed Salah. Roberto Firmino. Looking for goal now.
Oh, what a goal.
They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable.
Mina. Mino.
Disadvantage at the moment.
Firmino sama Mino, Adi Bradi.
No wonder his teammates are delighted.
Restarting at 2-0.
Number 9, Roberto Firmino.
Now this is where Leo Messi loves to work in the wide areas. He's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy actually.
Go.
Got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed. Well, that counter-attack didn't work, and they might be counter-attacked themselves now. And there goes the whistle for half-time. The scoreline is 2-0.
Hindi po sige ka. Sudah pos ba?
Alan Smith, I know you're a big admirer of Antoine Griezmann, but that's one or two things to pick holes in his game here.
Yeah, and I think the opposition goalkeeper can thank his defenders for restricting this player.
Ay. Tidur dia, tidur. Esok sekolah aja. Esok sekolah aja. Tidur. Ah, tidur aja. Tidur, esok sekolah aja.
Porn night.
And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. It's with De Jong. It's Messi. Lionel Messi. Semedo. Griezmann. Good one-on-one defending with the tackle.
Yeah.
Fabinho.
Oh, come on,
Roberto Firmino. And they've got the ball back, Barcelona.
Wow, gila.
Messi slips it through. Now it's Suarez. Read that well with the interception.
Set up.
Able to intercept here.
Allah. Oh, nampak dia di sana. Aku salah passing.
Possession so far. Well, they do say possession is 9/10 of the law, but not the case here. They've used the ball when they've got it really well. They've been so clinical on the counter attack more often than not.
One.
Yep.
Trent Alexander Arnold.
Hey.
Fabinho. Roberto Firmino. He might have been better going for power rather than placement with that effort.
Yeah, I mean, he's just looked to open his body and feed it into the corner.
Fortnite, yeah. Bukan Fortnite.
Jordi Alba.
Fortnite.
Jordi Alba.
Ah, babad.
Busquets. Jordan Henderson, chance for a break in numbers. Still countering here. It's a quick break. Wonderful finish. Ruled out here, it was offside.
Well, the lad took it well, but quite rightly the linesman flag goes up.
Tom.
And that will be Tom. Throw Tom. In.
Yep. All right.
Henderson. That's a fine tackle. Griezmann. It's with good vision here. That's the right kind of football dive to turn the shot away. Played in by Messi. That's cut out. That's a good block. Well, that's game back on again now. The deficit cut in half. They've worked hard to do this. They've certainly not given up. And my goodness, now that will get the opposition panicking, I think, a little bit. They could break through again for an equaliser. Off we go again, 2-1. Great tackling technique to win the ball cleanly. Trying to slip it through. It's Sadio Mane.
Hello.
Real promise about that build-up until that challenge.
Connections Vindica. Atuna kusong ni
penalty. Oh. He could get away here.
Nikan.
Got to keep his nerve here.
The what?
An excellent chance. More than matched by the goalkeeper, who's diffused the situation.
Oh, great agility, great reflexes there, and denying the opposition any knockdowns as well.
Roberto Firmino.
Melaju.
It's Salah now.
Okay.
Out to a wide man. Oh, it's an offside decision.
Well, the players can't believe it, and neither can the crowd, but it's the right decision.
Jordi Alba.
Yeah.
Still 20 minutes to go. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Great ball.
Go. But Nick. Pui!
They need to keep calm. Dembele. Griezmann. One or two options now in forward areas for them. Griezmann. He's a defender on top of his game here, and certainly on top of the opposition. Sergio Busquets with the interception. De Jong, really well hit, and the keeper did well to get down to it. Barcelona behind here.
Popia.
Have got a corner. What can they do from it? Liverpool well rehearsed at defending from corners. Stolen the ball in the attacking third too.
Yeah.
Getting into really worrying territory here for Barcelona.
They're doing all the pushing and the opposition sinking deeper and deeper.
Should really deliver from this position. The defender in the way. Able to ease the pressure by that interception. It's been a thrilling contest this, and we're into the last knockings of it. And the supporters steered through by Roberto Firmino. It's a miss at a significant time. They could have been pulling ahead.
Yeah, you see it so often.
Pick the step, yeah. My. Tentu.
They are still in charge of this match.
And on the clock, 8 more minutes.
What?
Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Now Sadio Mane. And it's Barcelona back on the ball now. Griezmann. Attacking now. Well, he's made sure that attack came to nothing.
Oh.
The keeper's given the ball away. Now, can he take them on? Only partially away from danger. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Free kick awarded against Liverpool. Clearly a booking, out comes the yellow card.
Well, he reached straight for his pocket. He didn't really think about it, but I think that's the good call. Lionel Messi, not known for his long-range shots. Are we going to see one here?
Piqué. They've been trying to do this, get the ball over the top. They've scored! It's offside, that's what the assistant has said.
Well, when he looks back on that, I think he might be a bit disappointed because the striker seemed to time his run really well.
Big issue here, right at the end of the match for the assistant.
Well, some you win, some you lose. And the lad that scored is convinced that he timed his run perfectly. But when he sees it tonight, maybe just went a fraction early.
He can tackle this fella. That's brilliant work. We'll get the ball back for his team.
Shit!
They really had a go in the quest for this equaliser, Alan.
Yeah, it was a half-decent chance. Maybe snatched at it a touch.
Arturo Vida. Good play to get a foot in and intercept. And there is the final win. Mohamed Salah. Roberto Firmino looking for goal now. Our venue today is Anfield, the home of Liverpool Football Club. Martin Tyler here, Alan Smith is sitting alongside me. The game has all the elements really to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. It's Liverpool against PSG.
Should be a good one. A lot of talk about the tactics these two managers are likely to employ. Beforehand, we'll soon find out.
Probing pass from Neymar. Not able to take full advantage of a good position. This is the Liverpool side.
In goal is Alisson.
Virgil van Dijk plays to take the lead. Good. And he's opened the scoring with a fine finish here early on.
A goal from Roberto Firmino. And that's the mark of a man playing with a lot of confidence out there today. Take it on first time, hitting hard bottom left.
The lead now is with Liverpool. It's Marquinhos. They read the opponent's mind and got the ball. Verratti! Well, that's a great block. Now Sadio Mane.
Wow.
It's still dangerous here off the goalkeeper.
Domestic though.
Good interception there.
Yeah.
Oh, this could be the leveler. Well, they have cleared the danger. It was a decent opportunity, I think. Went in quickly there. That'll be a throw.
Turunkan Mero, turunkan.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Slipped through.
Oh.
Neymar. Di Maria.
No, what?
Well, it was a bit desperate. Eh? But what a good challenge.
Mane!
In behind the defenders. It's Sadio Mane. Trying to shoot here. Mane.
Hey, what that is.
And it's there for Liverpool.
I think.
Well, as a goalkeeper, when you get something on it, you're always going to be disappointed if it still goes in the net. And that keeper is a bit despondent.
Restarting at 2-0. Bernat. Now Draxler. Very close to the target. Perhaps could have done better.
Yeah, an unusual choice, I think, just to try and get power behind it from so close in.
Now Sadio Mane. Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do
that.
Good width in the attack here. Looking for a cross at the end of it. Henderson. Excellent defensive tackle. Break quickly when they get possession. Just lost their way at the crucial moment of that counter-attack and they've lost the ball. Good vision. Played over the back of the defenders. Paris Saint-Germain. Back in possession now. A tough guy to dispossess, isn't he?
Gila, masa tu.
Saw that coming and intercepted. Oh,
agama lah tu sunyi bah. Anin deh. Ramai-ramai.
Crafting the through pass. Tries the shot. Well, the keeper's got that. Mbappe.
Coba.
Now they can swing into attack, and he's got some help. Idris Gueye.
Oh,
he's through. Brilliant goal. Off we go again. 2-1.
Paris Saint-Germain. Number 10. Neymar.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make progress.
Boruku running.
Poor attempt at a pass, really.
Oh!
Good idea to play in behind there, but the goalkeeper read it and swept up.
Yeah.
Read the intentions. Set up to play on the break now. Proper defending under some pressure.
Oh, look at those stats for PSG. Had so much of the ball so far. But you can see the manager down there is less than happy, obviously, his team.
Mane!
Two in front now. Well, keep the concentration and they've won this match, I
think.
Well, you have to ask questions of the defending here. It was slack, it was sloppy, it was unprofessional.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline.
Tapi untuk melihat tadi ramai kan tak yang melihat bola.
Well, space to get the cross in, giving it away under no pressure at all.
Kau ni tahu tadi pemain apa tu kita cekkan kan?
Ah, mana tahu dia.
Read that well with the interception.
Asuh.
Looped over the defenders for the forward to chase. Could get a goal back here.
Bundoh na mayan.
Martin is an experienced keeper and he showed it there.
Oh.
Come on. They can attack here. In this wide position, Liverpool.
Oh, busted.
Offside. Referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside. Robertson.
What is it again?
Half time whistle has gone, and it's 3-1 here.
Yeah. What the? Alay tidur. Not really guide you. Spotify dulu. Lagu Skrillex.
Substitution for Paris Saint-Germain. Coming off the pitch, number 23.
Paris Saint-Germain start the second half.
To be replaced by number 18, Mauro Icardi.
Thiago Silva. Now Bernat. Gay. Here's Icardi. We're trying to steer that one through.
I did!
Sit there.
Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that.
I did.
Not a good pass at all. It could really plenty of goals here today. 3-2.
My name is Abuja. No.
Idrissa Gana Gay. Excellent vision. Neymar. Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. Neymar. Verratti. Icardi. That's a brilliant challenge.
Liverpool with less possession so far. They've done so well. They've got some quick players in this team and they broke out of defence with such pace. The manager will be delighted. The game plan is working perfectly.
He's won it back easily. Icardi. He's just cut it out in the nick of time, the crucial moment. Here's Icardi. Free kick given, and there's a real discussion now about how to make the most of it.
Narikan.
Oh, here we go, Martin. It's Neymar.
Free kick on target, but not really troubling the goalkeeper. Now Bernat, come back to get a touch and get involved in the game. Saw the pass and dealt with it.
One pass away from being a great move.
Idrissa Gana-Gueye. Verratti. Nothing wrong with that tackle. In fact, it was a terrific effort.
And now the break is on.
Mohamed Salah.
Well,
that's a penalty, more trouble.
Well,
this might just be the nail in the coffin.
Scores from the spot.
He's reliable from 12 yards.
Without turning a hair, he made it look easy.
Well, he enjoys the responsibility and he took that coolly.
Plenty of goals for the fans here. 4-2. Off we go again. 20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Thiago Silva. Verratti.
It's good play, this. The opposition can't get at them when they're keeping the ball.
And it's now with Liverpool.
Eh, palle, nara ko pa si Awal sa ito, ano? Matikaw ito, diba?
Palle, palle.
Di Maria.
Palle. Palle.
Threading it through.
Sete.
Icardi.
Offside.
Had to lunge for it. Very dangerous. Could have conceded a penalty.
Automatic to. Automatic to. Eh! Nah.
That could be the he might have put his teammate in here. Nah. That ball belongs to the goalkeeper.
Up. Up.
10 minutes left. Ready. Regular time.
Ah!
It's good play to get a foot in and intercept.
John!
Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width.
When they were wrong.
Good pass in behind the defenders. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Worked hard to get it here.
I know.
Shoots. They've caught them out, Paris Saint-Germain. Scored.
But when it doesn't work, this feels like a real burden to the team. But when it does, it's a wonderful weapon.
Still on the lookout. What chance to open up the opposition. The gap still just one goal. 5 minutes left for an equaliser, or maybe to pull two ahead. Very good forward kick from Liverpool. Always on the front foot. Oh, that's a good header. Just wide.
Yeah, he did time it well there. But unfortunate.
Can they hang on to this one goal lead? The fans are trying to play their part. Like it,
like
it. Yeah, and it's the approach that the home team take.
Yeah, masih boleh mo,
go on and push for another, or just try and hold what you have.
Here's Icardi.
Oh, what the hell? Oh, them.
We could get a dramatic finale here as Paris Saint-Germain look for this equaliser. We've got two. That's my signal now.
Yeah. We song.
Verratti.
We song, yeah. Quit dulu match. Takkan next match, terus itu cancel. Jangan searching lah.
I must be a criminal. Yeah. Keep you talking minimal. Yeah. Cause most of it's subliminal. Yeah. And it'll put you in a critical. Yeah, yeah. Used to be invisible. Yeah. They would refer to me as mythical. Yeah. Sipping up, yeah, sipping slow. Yeah. Not on my level, not on your tippy toes. Yeah. Walking the bank and I yell, give me those. Yeah. Hot as a stove, yeah, I'm wearing Fendi clothes. Yeah. I want my spot, yeah, look at Wendy knows. Yeah. My eating, they getting minerals. Yeah. If you throw shots, you know my mineral. Yeah. Up on your block, now you looking pitiful. Yeah. Tend to the windows, I need a minute, yo. Yeah. I leave your missus all mad and miserable. Go. You picked the wrong time to pick a fight. You she think she Ike. You sipping on it. Enough for you to say goodnight for the rest of your life. I know your sons won't miss you. I did a favor for them. Took a loss to a winner. Rick Ross, you been in it. You ain't fly, I make your wings stop. I'm real as in your rings not. Fresh as like a king socks. Your real car is a slingshot. Don't need a I use a slingshot. If I was a beverage, you would have to drink hot. Got a job, I gotta do. Yeah. I get down and dirty too. Yeah. What it is, what it do. Yeah. Say nothing new. Yeah. Got a job, gotta do. Yeah. I get down and dirty too. Yeah. What it is, what it do. Yeah. Say nothing new. Yeah. Got a job, I gotta do. Yeah. I get down and dirty too. Yeah. What it is, what it do. Yeah. Say nothing new. Yeah. Got a job, I gotta do. Yeah. I get down and dirty too. Yeah. What it is, what it do. Yeah. Say nothing new. Having flashbacks, where your past at? Where the cash at? Ayo, that I was. Rex, front on me, flat. Are you okay? Please don't ask that. I don't act black, got a fat cat. You a rat rat, rat a tat 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 a tat tat. Tattoos, but you can't see them. Ice cold, yeah, I'm going skiing. I get around at the Coliseum. Used to roam around with no pot to and I was off. Get away with like Kristoff. You get crisscrossed in the big loft. I'm a big boss. So much sauce, I drip broth. The wait is over, I'm taking over. Yeah. You're overweight, you ate a soda. Yeah. I'm super. Coca-Cola, yeah, yeah. Ahead of you, like a closure. Yeah. When Troy died, I had to find some closure. Yeah. Don't push me, I am not a stroller. Yeah. Pop one like bread and toast. Yeah. Cup, you should use a coaster. Yeah. I'm on the post and need a dollar coaster. Yeah. So I shop it over. Blue faces, yeah. And I call them growers. Yeah. But a pecan rover, I'm that older. Yeah. Wanna be like me when I get older. Yeah. Talk to God, then he came over. Yeah. Talk to God, then he came over. Got a job, I gotta do. Yeah. I get down and dirty too. Yeah. What it is, what it do. Yeah. Say nothing new. Yeah. Got a job, gotta do. Yeah. I get down and dirty too. Yeah. What it is, what it do. Yeah. Say nothing new. Yeah. Got a job, I gotta do. Yeah. I get down and dirty too. Yeah. What it is, what it do. Yeah. Say nothing new. Yeah. Got a job, I gotta do. Yeah. I get down and dirty too. Yeah. What it is, what it do. Yeah. Say nothing new. Go.
Doesn't know.